So it looks like Windy City is going to start this with jammer Cola Loca on the line, and they're going to have that advantage of a jammer, but they only have two blockers on the track, and Bay Area's got four.
And we did start the jam right away. There was that a Pegassist?
She got it. It was.
She landed it.
A pretty epic move there by number 52.
That's Sargentina, along with Cola Loca, able to land the move. The first time Windy City has done that move.